state your name.
Exilo Mikhailovich Sandhusky.
What kind of a name is that?
It is Russian. All Russian names are like this.
That's right. You see, Russian names are a kind of a game.
There's a first and the last and the middle name.
Giving the first name is the mama's chore.
Like Boris, Alexander, or Theodore.
The last name comes from the family.
Like Pushkin, Bezalov, or Porfiry.
With the middle name, now here comes the fun, the papa gives his first name to the son.
He then adds an Ovich or a Yevich to the end.
Here's an example so you'll comprehend.
The papa's name is Sonov, now here's the switch.
The kid's middle name is Sonovovich.
Yes, the kid's middle name is Sonovovich.
Yeah!